The world's most powerful robot is no more a challenge than crab meat. As I suspected, this power is without peer. It is the ultimate strength. Ah, and still more wonderful, a not-so-tall, dark, and brooding guest has arrived. I've been waiting for you, Shadow.
Tell me what you did to Omega.
Weaklings like him are of no consequence. Come now, Shadow. A long-awaited reunion, and still you spout such nonsense.
I don't know you. And the only thing of no consequence around here is that big mouth of yours.
Oh, I suppose you would think so. Oh, yes. I am infinite. You say you do not know me, and yet I remember you so very well. To you, it was simply another in a long list of Eggman bases you tore down without a second thought.
Intruder! Shadow has entered the facility! Defense Squad Jackal has already been completely annihilated! All available troops, intercept that blasted hedgehog by any means necessary! I went to great pains to get the best mercenaries around, and he still totally wrecked the Defense Squad! Shadow!
Should have hired some Defense Squads for the Defense Squad, eh, Doctor?
Deeper into the facility! A computer running analysis in the core is invaluable! One of you idiots, stop that hedgehog now! Shadow is still alive? At least the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday, but no! Still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
Seems like this place is important. No wonder the cannon fodder has been putting up a fight.
You! I know you can hear me. You're Captain of Squad Jackal, aren't you? Your squad was useless. Go clean up their mess already!
Yeah, I got it. You destroyed my squad. I'll show you why they call me the ultimate mercenary. Take this! What?
Worthless. Don't show your pathetic face around me ever again.
I'm shaking. Me? Me? Afraid? Pathetic? Me? He's calling me weak? No, I am not weak. I'm not weak! I am not weak! That day, I gave up my own unsightly face. I let go of the old me, the one that was so weak, so that I could become stronger. Then, at last, I obtained the power. The power to make all yield to my will. I was reborn! I've only become what I am because of you. Yet you don't remember. But I suppose that's the way it goes. It simply means that the old me was too weak, too pathetic to remember. And now you've become nothing more than an insect, waiting to be crushed underfoot. Thanks to this limitless power I have obtained, I have become unstoppable. Take this!